Hi, I'm Albert Tsai, and I play Fred on the new Disney Channel series, Coop and Cami Ask the World. I feel like Fred is a very confident character. He doesn't let what others' opinions of him bother him, and I really admire that, and I think I'm kind of similar to that, so yeah. Fred is also a very quirky character. He has a lot of interesting hobbies, so I feel like my pastimes are a little more normal. I was so excited because I had watched Disney Channel since I was very little, and so I was so excited and grateful to have this experience and to be part of this whole Disney Channel family. Oh, a lot of my favorite memories, I can't really pick one, are just of all the crazy stunts and special effects and fun costumes that I can't wait for the audience to see, because there's so many of those and it's such a fun production all the time. Well, on most of my other shows, I've been the only kid on set, so it's kind of nice now that I can work with other kids my age, and it's so much fun that we can bond, and like, we went to Florida together, we went to Walt Disney World, so it's been really fun working with everybody. Oh, that's tough. I think I would either want to spend it with Emma Watson or Chris Evans. Oh, I would take a like some type of food, so like maybe a pizza or something, and a cell phone with service so that I can call off of the island and try to get off. And what third item? Maybe like a backpack to hold everything in. Ooh, that's tough. At Disneyland, my favorite rides are Big Thunder Mountain and Indiana Jones. Those are my absolute two favorites. I also really love Tower of Terror and California Adventures, too. Ooh, that's really tough. I really love all of my birthdays because I get to spend it with my family and my friends, and I try to do different stuff every year. Sometimes we go out to dinner. Like, I went to Disneyland this last time, so yeah, I've loved all of them. I think one of my role models is my mom, because she's taught me a lot about being smart and like, just to believe in yourself and do what you love and never give up. So, yeah. Favorite movies? Like I said before, I really love all the Avengers movies and the Harry Potter movies, so it's those. And also, I think one of my favorite animated movies is Frozen, definitely, yeah. Ooh, my favorite snacks. That's tough. I like a lot of snacks. I like chips, cookies. Like, my favorite cookie is a white chocolate chip macadamia. So, yeah.
Mickey Mouse. Yeah.
I think I would want telekinesis.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's just cool to, like, throw your hands around and levitate stuff. So, yeah. Thanks for listening, and make sure to check out Coop and Cami Ask the World Friday, October 12th on Disney Channel.